Aviptadil quickens recovery of critically ill COVID-19 patients. Biotechnology company Relief Therapeutics and pharmaceutical firm NeuroRx develop a new drug for COVID-19. It is called RLF-100, designed to address acute respiratory distress syndrome among critically ill COVID-19 patients. The fast-track designation was due to promising results. According to Reuters, the drug's active ingredient is a synthetic version of a natural peptide, which protects the lungs. Doctors at Houston Methodist Hospital reported the first success of RLF-100. A 54-year-old male who was treated for double lung transplant rejection developed COVID-19. The patient had to be mechanically ventilated when their condition declined. Doctors administered the experimental drug based on the indication. Within 4 days in RLF-100, the patient's condition quickly improved and doctors had to remove the ventilator. The same outcome was observed in 15 other patients treated under emergency use. The effect of the experimental drug was also observed in lab settings. Independent researchers in Brazil found it could block the replication of SARS-CoV-2 in human immune and lung cells. Jonathan Javitt, CEO of NeuroRx, said, "No other antiviral agent has demonstrated rapid recovery from viral infection and demonstrated laboratory inhibition of viral replication." According to Relief, ARDS is a life-threatening complication of COVID-19. Despite being rare in cases, it has been reported in thousands of COVID-19 patients. And due to the lack of effective treatments, about 50% of COVID-19 patients with ARDS die. COVID-19-related ARDS presents highly expressions of inflammatory cytokines, which causes cytokine storm. SARS-CoV-2 attacks a type of alveolar cells in the lungs. These cells prevent the alveoli from collapsing, but the viral attacks induce two events. First, the virus kills the cells when new copies are released. This effectively impairs lung function. And second, SARS-CoV-2 alters the angiotensin II conversion that raises blood pressure and cytokine production. This increases inflammation in the lungs. The experimental drug addresses both events by inhibiting viral replication and limiting inflammation. RLF-100 or Aviptadil is being tested in two phase 2b of 3 clinical trials. One of those involves patients with COVID-19-associated ARDS. These patients receive intubation or mechanical ventilation. They also receive either placebo or Aviptadil with doses ranging from 50 to 100 picomole per kilogram per hour for 12 hours. The other trial involves patients with non-acute lung injury due to COVID-19. Patients receive either inhalable Aviptadil, standard inhalation treatment, or placebo.